In this video, you'll learn where to find Lamenter in Elden Ring DLC, Shadow of the Erdtree. Don't forget to subscribe for more captivating Elden Ring content. Alright, let's jump right into it. To find Lamenter, we need to reach the Lamenter's Gale, which is very close to Charo's hidden grave. Follow my lead from here. Now open the chest to get the Gale upper level key. You'll have to use the key to open the gate. Open another chest to get the Gale lower level key. Once you're here, open the gate using the key. Traverse the mist and get ready for a battle against the boss. There you have it, folks. That's how you can find Lamenter in the Elden Ring.